How you doing? I've heard you've been, well, like I said, the less I know, the better. You know how I told you before not to touch that thing with a 10-foot barge pole? Well, to be honest, I wouldn't touch this either. Some redneck drug dealer asked a friend of a friend of a friend. Yeah, they think they're putting together a score. I never touch drugs, and I don't know people, but I passed on your details, so if they're interested, they'll probably be in touch.
Yeah, welcome, welcome. So glad you could make it. Now, haven't we met already, huh? Have you met Ron? Have you? Well, either way, it doesn't matter. Congratulations!
Huh? You all now have jobs in a startup.
This is it. Trevor Phillips Industries.
Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. I am not a drug dealer. I am not a pusher. Yeah, we're locavores,
huh? Recyclers! Yeah, we think very green. We take the drugs that already exist in America and we add value to their supply chain. And that is what all of you will be doing. Now, first off, Ron, we will be borrowing a couple bricks of cocaine from some juiced-up frat boys on a yacht off the coast. Then, we are gonna beat the Vagos to their supply of Molly pills. Now, our guys do pickup and trash trucks, and so are you.
Then, we're gonna be sneaking in to the backyard of the lost MCs. Oh, and then we're gonna take their meds that they've stashed in something. So, there we have it. We're gonna get the meds, we're gonna get the pills, we're gonna get the cocaine, or we could get the pills, the meds, the cocaine. Ah, fucking whatever! You're gonna get it, you're gonna bring it to Ron, and then we're gonna fucking get moving!
Aerosol Scout Paro. This is good. We're inbound. We need you to coordinate your attack from above and below, okay? And when you're on board, clear the boat and get all the packages from the cabins and below deck.
What you got? A 10-year mandatory minimum and maybe a felony murder. Okay. That's perfect. Now just leave it there. Now, if you're asked, under interrogation, I wasn't here. Unless it's Trevor who's interrogating, in which case I was very much here.
You're picking up that trash truck, right? Get over to the recycling center on Alta Street in Chamberlain Hills. Being a trash collector's a good job, you know. Starts nice and early when you're probably still up and wired enough to work. Tell him, Ron.
Oh, yeah! So, the trash trucks get used by the Vagos for their collection runs. The security guards are their people, so I need him!
Yeah, take him out before you take the truck, all right? It's gonna be quite a few of them, you know, so get ready for a fight.
Come on!
right. The final pickup's in an alley off Vespucci Boulevard.
Following you. You see, the Vagos can go places a U.S. extradition treaty can't. I mean, nice, hot places with beaches that'll otherwise attract a snowbird like me. Okay. Okay. Good. We got the Molly. I'll keep on moving. Come on. Away from here. Go for it.
Hilarious.
believe this, or you might, because I'm just so plain adjusted. But I went to a therapist one time, and that lady played the same game as you do. The appointment would start. I'd come in, take a seat on the couch, and she'd sit there. Total silence, like a rock, with glasses and a scribbly little pen. But I was too smart then, and I am too smart now. I'm not falling for it. No, ma'am! But right, do you like to sit there and ask me about my mom? With your eyes, or your ears? You're the perverts with those thoughts. A man can love his mother without loving his mother. One day she'll need me, and when she does, all right! End of story, you sick freak! Ah! Breathe! Well, that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you get kicked out of the Air Force. Now hurry up! Where the hell are you? I got bored of waiting. Pick up the guns and get in the boat. I got worn out back.
Freeway.
Hey, the Lost, right? I mean, those guys don't think we had anything to do with this. I mean, we're neighbors, right? See, I mean, I don't shit on my doorstep unless Trevor tells me to, but that was only once. But what I'm trying to say is that I only rarely shit on doorsteps. And when I do, I don't want the doorstep owners finding out. Mollus. Okay, it's too late to save my marriage, but, you know, I got it.
While you get a healthy tax write-off, we rip off charities while you rip off Uncle Sam by massively undervaluing that rust bucket in your tax returns. And everyone's the winner.
Trevor is very pleased with how you're getting. So pleased that he couldn't get here himself. But he told me that if you keep this up, maybe he won't. Well, he's very happy, and trust me, a happy Trevor is a good Trevor, and we all want a good Trevor. I mean, he suffered a lot. He's not the horrific, bloodthirsty maniac that we all imagine he is. Well, he is, but he's got a gentler side. He loves his mother. Anyway, after this, we'll all be rich, and you can get to know him better. A kind man who likes animals and children, and smoking crystal while the sun sets. Okay. So you're going to the lumberyard in Paleto Forest to pick up some grass. Now, it's a whole lot of grass, and it's well protected, so you gotta go in cautious. Now, two of you with guns in the hills, and two of you on the ground. You're gonna get a whole lot of shipment, and you're gonna get out of there. Now, ground team will be driving the shipment out. Gun team will be protecting it. You're gonna bring the grass to me, and I'm gonna package it with the rest of the stuff for sale. Then all we gotta get is the chemicals that Chef needs to get his lab up and running. And then we're good for the sale. Trevor will be in touch if there's a problem.
Use for you. You'll have to go down the well like what's his name, and you'll ruin the water supply.
my grass like 10 minutes ago. That's some good dope. Yeah, I used to smoke when I was in college. Man, that was some far out times. Now I hit the ice, I take apart a radio, and I masturbate till dawn. Trevor calls it maturity. And I'll get this unloaded. But unless any of you want to get down with Tina, no?
yourselves up. How about that? Much as I want the O'Neill's tanker sitting right here, I'm gonna empty it quick and get out of here and sell it for scrap. Okay, we're good. Get lost. I'll dump the rig. Bye. Go, go, go.
Oh, this is bad. This is very, very, very bad. I shouldn't be here. See, I should be with Trevor or at the airport. Now, someone, I'm not saying who. Well, anyway, it's not my place to question leadership decisions. But someone may have told the Vagos and the Ballas and the frat boys and the Lost and the O'Neills, told them all where their stuff is. If you want to get paid, I'd get over there. Quick! Now I got to... Don't let him kill him.
Fine! never win.
One, friends. Nice one, huh? TPI. On our way. We are on our way. Oh, thank you, people. Thank you. Great work. Really great. Here is what I promised you. A little advance from my earnings. You gotta speculate to accumulate. Now we've done the speculation. Soon, we'll do the accumulation. Very soon, all right? Now let's get the hell out of here, all right? I got the buyer coming through. Thank you. Thank you all very much. Hey, be cool with that money. Only buy superficial crop and superficial people.
Who are you?
I'm Impotent Rage.
You can't be Impotent Rage, because I'm Impotent Rage.
Yes, buddy.
I will deal with you later.
Hey, my brother. Yo, it's Phil. It's good to meet you finally.
Hey.
Trevor, ain't it?
So we're gonna do this, or we're gonna have a circle jerk, or both?
Whatever you want, man. Got the drugs?
Yeah, if you came for what you ordered. Yeah, I have them.
Good. Can I see?
Can I see the money?
Yeah, got it. All right. So, Trevor, there is the money. Hand me the cocaine first.
What?
The cocaine you are selling me.
Excuse me?
Are you selling me cocaine, Mr. Phillips?
Why do you keep saying that? Hmm? And how is it that you know my name?
Hmm? Fucking narc!
You are under arrest for trespassing.
Get away!
For fuck's sakes!
Oh my God!
Asshole!
How'd you do with that thing? That good, huh? Well, I told you, wasn't anything to do with me. Nothing at all. I don't touch drug deals because they're unpredictable. Or, well, you can predict that they'll always go wrong. You should stick to working with professionals for a while. I'll be in touch if I got anything.